child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Someday, yeah, we'll put it together and we'll get it undone.
I like this part right here. Come on.
Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us.
Facing the
add a little something to it. Just encourage you. We're going to take you to church later. Let's go!
We'll keep marching, fighting till the victory is won.
To all my brothers out there.
Hold your head up, brother, till the victory is won.
To all my sisters in the struggle.
Keep believing, sisters, till the victory is won.
Till that day.
Till that day comes.
Hey.
Let us march on.
To victory.
Till victory.
Good morning, South Shore Lions, and thanks for tuning in to the South Shore News Flash. I am Mr. Dyer, and these are our morning announcements. As you see, guys, we've made it to the end of the month of February with just a few short days left. So let's remember that our attendance goal is 97%. So please remember, let's come to school every day on time. Parents, if you have not registered your scholar for weekly COVID testing, please visit our school website at www.southshorefinearts.org. This service is also available for staff members. Upcoming holidays and events. February 22nd through February 28th, we will celebrate our school Spirit Week. February 25th, we will celebrate our school's Black History and Awards Assembly. So don't forget to tune in. Don't forget to visit the Lion Prime Store. Earn that Lion Loot. Also remember, each class is expected to earn 30 Lion Paws at the end of each month. Stay tuned for the Lion Lottery as well as Calm Classroom. These have been our morning announcements. Have a roaring good day, the South Shore way. I am Mr. Dyer reporting from SSFAA.
We will now begin Calm Classroom. This practice is called alternate arm breathing. Find a comfortable position with your back straight. Rest your hands in your lap. Gently close your eyes or leave them open. Feel your feet on the floor. Relax your shoulders back and down. Let your whole body be still. Feel the air moving in and out of your nose. Place your hands together. Now, breathe in and slowly reach your right arm straight up. Breathe out and slowly lower your right hand to meet your left hand. Breathe in and slowly reach your left arm straight up. Breathe out and slowly lower your left hand to meet your right hand. Breathe in and reach your right arm up. Breathe out and lower your right hand to meet your left hand. Breathe in and reach your left arm up. Breathe out and lower your left hand to meet your right hand. Breathe in and reach your right arm up. Breathe out and lower your right hand to meet your left. Breathe in and reach your left arm up. Breathe out and lower your left hand to meet your right. Slowly lower your hands. Breathe naturally. Feel the air moving in and out of your nose. Now, take a deep breath in and breathe out slowly. Notice how you feel. If your eyes are closed, gently open them.
Hey, thanks for tuning in to the South Shore News Flash. Don't forget to follow us on social media at S Shore Fine Arts. That's on Twitter and on Instagram and Facebook at South Shore Fine Arts Academy. Again, these have been our morning announcements. Have a roaring good day, the South Shore way.